Hello, good morning, and welcome nga pala dito sa aking vlog. So, kakatapos lang ng Christmas at wala akong masyadong magawang content or ideas because we are only starting this channel talaga with my family. As of now, majority is ako na muna parang in my own content or ideas muna a few of these videos. Kasi we're still in the process of my visa. I am waiting for the parang interview schedule because yung petition namin nasa embassy na talaga siya, and we're only waiting for the interview schedules. There are a little bit, I mean, there are constant changes in the immigration, especially magli-lift na yung executive order. So anyway, parang I don't want to make it further kasi I actually have a YouTube channel that talks more about the visa process, and the reason why I make this channel, family channel, is I want more lang parang mag-focus sa aming family. It's not a negative thought. Hindi siya parang bad idea, but I actually, yung unang channel talaga na ginawa ko is intended talaga siya for family use. But since when pandemic happened, there is no contents or any ideas talaga that has been posted in there since the pandemic happened. So I ran out of ideas, but yung parati ko na lang na po-post doon is yung process namin at yung mga updates, yung mga progress, ganun. So, wala talaga siya actually masyadong mga ganap-ganap. Unlikely, except na lang nung nag-travel ako para Manila for my medical. And once in a while, I make update into that YouTube channel. But if you want to check that out, I'm just gonna put the link down below. And para ma-check nyo naman if you are a K-1 applicant. But if you have questions, you can ask me there. And I make this YouTube channel like as a separate channel for my family and not only for the process, kasi people will always look after to your channel, especially when you start making updates regarding visa process at kung mga ano pa mga process, mga documents. Mayroon kasi mga questions, and when the pandemic kasi na nagsimula yun, I'm just gonna make my voice louder kasi maingay po sa labas at malapit lang po kami sa highway. Anyway, nung nagsimula yung pandemic talaga, people all over the world, especially in the Philippines, marami silang mga constant na mga questions regarding sa travel ban, travel documents na kakailanganin mo, flying Manila to Cebu, ganyan, or some other part domestically sa Pilipinas. Ayun nga, so parang hindi naman yata maganda kung hindi ko sila sasagutin doon. So, it's like a constant na updates sa aming visa process. But, it's alright. The reason why I made this channel, kasi I wanted to focus more. I'm just gonna try to be creative and to make ideas, contents talaga. But, I know God is good. And, we're starting this channel pa naman. So, I still have a lot of rooms to improve. So, ayan. And I wanted to ask you guys if you have any questions regarding to this family, to my relationship, to our relationship, you can just comment down below, and I am going to make a separate question and answer. I'm just gonna post your name and I'm gonna answer that. So, ayan. And as a starter, I know none of you still knows my name. I'm Karen. My fiance's name is Scott. And as of now, he's in America. At nandito pa rin ako sa Pilipinas. So, ayun. And we're, like, me, myself, I am expecting really to have a very nice year na, na dadating. But 2020 is a year that you didn't see it coming talaga. The pandemic and everything. And the job, you lost your job. Separated from your loved ones. A lot of things. And now na, balita siya na nag-lockdown ulit yung UK because of the new strains of COVID. Hopefully, it's not gonna make it here. God forbid talaga. So, I want you guys to stay healthy, be safe, stay at home if you don't have any essential things to run off, to run to, or ano ba yun? Yeah. Kung napapansin you guys, I am speaking English because my fiancé also watch my videos. Yeah. So, I really appreciate if you guys have questions, comment down below. If you like this video, just like and subscribe to our channel. Really appreciate everything, you guys. It's like I always, stay away from negativity and it will make your life better. Bye-bye. I'll see you to my next one.